The Spartans here at Stuart Middle School really know how to show off when it comes to their music and art program. We saw them perform for us a little bit earlier, and they did a great job. Charmaine, tell us a little bit more about what this program is all about.
Well, here at Stuart Middle School, we get to have a chance to be in band, chorus, orchestra, or in the art classes. And people in the art class, they get to get their work hanged up on the walls in the hallway. And the kids in the music programs, they get to compete in the KMEA.
Yeah, it's KMEA. Yeah, and you guys do really well with that. We know we saw you do a great job performing earlier, but you were saying, Ayla, that when it comes time for KMEA, and even before that, you and the band are really competitive, right?
Yes, we are. We take time out of our day lives and practice on our music that our teacher gives us. When we went to KMEA for March, we won Distinguished out of 15 years, and it only took our band class since the first day Miss Guilford started. We were with her since sixth grade, and it only took us 3 years to win the Distinguished.
Yeah, Miss Guilford, your band instructor, with her it only took you guys 3 years. It was their first Distinguished in 15 years, so give me a high five on that. Congratulations, big achievement. Katie, is that part of the reason, that competitiveness and that drive that this music and art program is so great here at Stuart?
That's part of it, but then there's also, you know, students, they kind of think that they're not able to do something, but here at Stuart, we have teachers and peers who motivate us and convince us that we can do it. And in the end, you know, like this year, we proved ourselves that we can be the best and we can be one of the top 10. And we can actually follow through with our dreams. And teachers and students motivate us and convince us that we're good at what we do.
That's great. I like what you said about following through with your dreams. We're showing off the art and music program here at Stuart Middle School. One of the things that makes the Spartans and their crib extra special.